basically, all I'm doing here is I am, so I'm multiplying the first three rows by zero, and the last two rows by zero, and the middle two rows by one. So basically, this is equal to 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, 0 mod 2, which is equal to 1 plus 1 is 2, mod 2 is 0, and in these two cases, 1 plus 0 is 1. So there's my syndrome. So how do I use that to figure out where the error happened? Find it in H of T. So this is the second row of H of T. So therefore, the error must have occurred in the second position. So I flip the second bit and I get this. So I managed to correct that error. Any questions on that? So today we're going to talk about that's all we're going to say about linear block codes. Today we're going to talk about a different kind of code called a convolutional code.